Power turboshaft engine and is the winner of the Army's Light Utility Helicopter Program. It can carry 8 soldiers or 2 stretchers and medical attendants with an operating range of over 400 miles at speeds approaching 170 miles per hour. ATC owns 3 of these, using them for test support, aerial observation, and to manage test ranges. Today you'll see how the Lakota fights range fires, which sometimes happen when the bullets ignite the grass.
Thank you.
small fire, independently, line up to fire again. But this time, they're all going to fire at the same time. The systems will be engaging all targets. I hope you'll enjoy it. I've been looking forward to this for 21 years. This is going to be very loud, so please ensure your hearing protection is in place, and you might want to cover your ears too.
Michael.